Being the hall monitor is a privilege, an honor, and a responsibility. At least that's what Mr. Trainer said, the hall monitor instructor. The only reason why I have to do this is because apparently I'm a disturbance in the hall.
You're a disturbance in the hall.
As a punishment, I have to be a hall monitor for a day.
What?
I won't have to do this again if I catch three people being bad in the hall. Thank God.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. Who do you think I'm talking to? Do you have a hall pass? We're going. Maybe you're arguing with your parents, with your kids, with your wife, I don't know. Tough time with homeworks, late nights. Can't sleep in the hall, man. Hey, wake up.
All right, Mom. No, when's school?
Get over here.
Oh.
Get over here.
No, Mom.
See this list?
Yeah.
Write your name down.
What does this say?
In the most non-sexual of ways, you're the first person on my naughty list. Don't do it again. Hey, garbage man, you got a permit for that?
What?
Get over here. Come sign my paper.
I can't.
Alright. What are you doing?
I'm stuck.
You're stuck?
I'm stuck, yep.
You know what? Now you're gonna have to write your name down, too, right there.
Why?
The naughty list, why is it named that?
Because you're being naughty.
That's, wow. Don't tell me that.
Dude, can you hurry up? I have to be somewhere.
This is my offhand, I can't.
Okay, you know what? Let me help you out of there. What are you doing?
We got it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
Olivia, look at this mess.
Oh my God, sorry.
Where are you going? Sorry. Tran, just give me like 5 more minutes. I'm getting the last name now.
Oh, Christian, are you okay? I'm so sorry.
Oh, whose water was that?
Someone knocked it out of my hands. I'm so sorry. Are you okay? Do you want me to get the nurse?
Oh, that was yours?
Yeah. Do you need the nurse?
I need you to sign your name.
What?
You're the third person on my naughty list.
You promise you won't tell anybody that this happened?
Sure.
Alright, so this never happened, right? If I sign this?
Yep.
Okay. Okay. There you go. Feel better.
Don't worry about it. I'm glad to be done.
Hey, no running in the halls.